like investing your assets for our profits in the safety and security of the stock market? Hey, America's been through some tough times. We've all had to make some sacrifices in health and dignity to make ends meet. At FISA, we've sacrificed our integrity and spent a fortune lobbying so that regulations don't come down.